long, long time. Let's go for it. I want to clear this out because I want my chicken pen to go here. Chicken coop pen thing. Chicken coop pen thing, man. Whatever it's called. Might as well waste my energy because I don't really need it anymore. I actually don't know how you get rid of, I can't get rid of that one, can we? I have to wait. I don't know how you get rid of those bushes. I can't remember. I think you do need to upgrade the axe or the scythe or something like that to get rid of them. Hopefully it's, you know, the axe, because that'd be a lot cheaper for me and I wouldn't have to go broke. Yeah, that'd be nice, wouldn't it? That'd be lovely. Hey, bruh. There we go. Oh, we got loads of gear. Look at that. I need another chest in a minute. Might make a chest just for food. Should I do that? Yeah. Yeah. Probably be easier. What we got here? Delivery. Nice. Oh, wow. I'll take 180. Woo. Woo. I could go and do that one, but I'm not going to. Yeah. Just going to focus on cutting down my trees. Then I'll be good. What's that noise? Can we even cut that? Like... I don't think I can actually cut that. I can't even cut down a bush. Really? What's wrong with me? Weak sauce. Weak sauce. So I need 5 for each. I don't know how many have I got. I got 7, 8, 9, 10. Perfect. That's actually... That's a nice number. Easy. Nice. Love it when a plan comes together. Nice. My chin is so itchy. Why? Didn't even shave, as you can probably tell. Oh! Just hidden there. I'll take. Thanks, man. Thanks, farm, for doing me good. Let's get rid of this. Don't want this tree here. Don't want any of these trees here. Get out of my way. Takes so long, though. That's the only thing. All I put was that. Oh, really? Oh.
That's interesting.
Get rid of these little ones. Don't want these here. Bye. Get out my face. Then we'll run out of energy, so. Oh, he did. That's what he wants. Using the wrong tool. But I don't care. Have I got enough? Oh, easy. Yeah. Right. Let's go home. Oh. There we are. Look at Twitter. God, you got to stop sending me stuff on Twitter. Oops. Oh, that looks better. That looks pretty cool. Yeah. Kieran, somebody. It's my boy. It is your boy. How's it going, dude? Hope you're having a great day, man. How you doing?
Happy Sunday.
Can't go sleep. That bit boss is right in the way. Hold on. Didn't move the bit boss. Is that better? I see that was better. There we are. And the bit boss has changed as well. Bit boss has changed. So even, yeah. Nice. Survival burger. Yeah, Kieran, it's the same giveaway from yesterday. It's the weekend giveaway. I think you already entered it, so I'm not sure. Yay, 170G. Ooh. I need more money. A lot more money. Excuse me. Right.
We've got nothing.
What a surprise. Okay, it's going to be my daily chores.
My daily chores. Got to get on with it.
Yeah. If you haven't done exclamation point giveaway, I definitely suggest you should. It's worth it. It's a mystery giveaway, so you have no idea what you're getting. Only I know. And sometimes I don't even know either. Here we go. I don't even know what these are. These potatoes, I can't remember. These are potatoes, aren't they? Yeah. And once these all grow, we're going to be rich, so it's going to be fine. We'll have a few grand to spend. You want to get stuff? Everybody loves stuff. Yeah. Hey man, you want some stuff? I'd love some stuff, thanks. Here's your stuff. I don't know if I've entered. You just have. As long as you put that word. Yeah, you're in. Yeah, you're in, mate. I mean, I can check for you now if you want. Yep, you're in. There's about, what, 15 people in? So, yeah. You got quite a few people in there, so...
Oh dear, my brain.
Tempted to make the rule where you have to be in stream to win, but I don't know. think that would be a good idea, but it's a bit unfair on some people because they aren't here and they have to go to sleep because they have lives. Yeah. Give it more. Do I have a better chance of winning? You don't, I'm afraid, no. There is an option for me to make you, where I can charge you for it. Like, as in, charge you bills to do each one. Like, per ticket. But I'm not going to. That's rude. Okay, I literally need 2 grand. We're like 73 off as well. That's the annoying bit. Could get rid of some sap, I guess. What do I not need? Mixed seeds. Take some mixed seeds. Don't need the slime. I'll keep the algae, though. Don't need the bug meat. Get rid of that. Get rid of it. We'll throw all of these in there. Because we do need the money. Hopefully we can do it tomorrow. That'd be lovely. Lovely stuff. Yes. What's a life? I have no idea.
Hold up.
No idea. What is that? Tell me if you find one, though. I am quite jelly, Meg. I love jelly. I love jelly. Can I ask you a streaming question? Go for it. I am the streaming king. I know everything about stream. If only I was a good one. Ah, oh, butterflies came out the tree. It ruined their home. Sorry.
Sorry.
My bad. Whoa. I don't think I can actually cut down this bush, can I? Because I wish I could, though. No. No, I can't. That's kind of annoying. What do you use to stream, and how long did it take to set up everything? It didn't take that long, to be fair. I use OBS. It is the best one. It's free. It's one of the easiest to use, and it's... You can do so much with it. There are YouTube videos on how to set them up. Start off with. I'd personally go for one of those because mine is set up to me and mine is different to most people's. I've set mine up in a weird way. General Bubble, somebody, what's going, dude? Back again. How you doing, man? How you feeling today? Happy Sunday. Yeah. Happy Sunday. Happy Sunday. But yeah, so I'd look up a YouTube video to set up how to set up OBS personally, because I have all sorts of things going on my OBS. Like, I have an Elgato game capture attached to it for Xbox gaming. I have different settings. I have weird aspect ratios. I have delays and everything. So, yeah. Speaking of delays, how are my delays doing? My delays doing good, are they? What if they're doing good? How are my delays doing? Hold on. Yeah. Blah. 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 How are my delays doing? I can't actually see. Yeah. They're fine. See? Always check my delays. Beep. No, I put it on full screen. Ah! That's my ugly face! There we are. I used OBS, but it was always bad quality. You do have to change the quality. Yeah, it doesn't come standard. Yeah. And the quality does have to change. Oh, wait. Max is too... Not strong enough. Shit. Bah. Yeah, so you will have to edit stuff like in the settings and stuff like that. Yeah, it's quite a weird thing to use. Beth Tam, what? Actually, is that an F or is that an?
I can't tell what it is.
Bertam, what? Yeah, that way to change quality in FPS exactly. They're actually very simple. Change an FPS straight up there. I have mine set to 50 FPS because that's what. I personally think it's best. 60 FPS is nice. However, 50 FPS is what the British television use nowadays. They used to use 25. They still do sometimes use 25 and 50. They don't use 30. They don't use 997. Is it 97? 29. And they don't use 59 either. They just go for 25 and 50. Yeah. Do anything to the lowest? That's probably why. Yeah. If you change everything to the lowest, it'll be bad. It'll be awful. The thing you want is the minimum that most streamers have is 30 FPS. That's what you usually have. And you also have 720p, which is the aspect ratio is what? It's 1. Yeah, it's 1280, 720. Yeah, that's what most people have. I have mine set to like, I don't know, 9. I don't even know what it is. What? I have a request for you. I need fresh cauliflower. Shit! I clicked accept. What's my settings at? I have no idea what my quality settings are. Mine are weird, aren't they? Yeah. Mine's currently at 720 because I did try to do... I tried to put it at, what, it was 800... No. It was like 15... Is it 1536 by 864? Something like that. Something stupid. Some weird friggin' number there. That's what I tried to have mine as, but it didn't seem to... like, work with a 50 FPS, so I'm gonna have to change some of that. Don't know why, but we'll fix it. Yeah. So, there's loads of settings to use. Sorry, I just spat all over my screen. It's kind of irritating. Check it out. You get baited in Battle Royale. Oh, I hate that. Yeah. I tried playing a Battle Royale, and it was...
I was no good. I was no good at it.
Yeah. Plus, I'm a console player, mostly. I'm best played on console. 720 Blaze. Smoke weed every day. Yeah! Smoke weed every day. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, Oh, dear. Wow, my nose is running. Woo! Bedtime. And first I was like, this is obvious bait. There's no bullets with the gun. Then I was like, wait. Did they escape from the back? And in the end, I got shot down. Yep. That's why I've never been very good at Battle Royale games. Just never been very good.
One day,
I'll be good at the game. There you are, freaking loud as shit dog. Jesus. You want a pet as well? How about that? You're welcome.
God, he's so loud as well.
Yeah. But yeah. But Kieran, if you did want to... God, my nose is just running for some reason. If you did want to find out the best way to set up OBS, YouTube videos. Literally just type in the standard one. I think Code Carnage has done one, I think. Not sure. I know he did a few videos like that on how to set up green screens as well. So, camera works, everything like that, scenes. But just check them out. Just give him a little looky. Because if you want to take any information from anybody, Code Carnage is probably one of the best ones out there. Because his stream quality is like next to none. Probably next to that of, like, you know, Soda Poppin' and stuff like Giant Waffle or anything like that. Their camera qualities and video qualities are just perfect. Want to join my free gift card giveaway? Okay, you put the brackets in there as well, just in case. It's right, I got it. Gotcha, bro.
More of the strawberries!
Should have got the strawberries so late, though, wouldn't it? That probably would have been really nice. Nice addition to the fam. Cash me aside. Oh, are we just going through memes? Are we going through dead memes, guys? Is that what we're doing? I object. Right, is it going to be raining tomorrow? Let's find out. Is it going to be raining? Ready report. The light breeze has met lots of pollen.
Oh, no.
Hold up.
Oh, no.
Sorry, I have, like, really bad hay fever, so that just made me triggered. Yeah.
Right. Righty.
What should I upgrade? I don't know what to upgrade. I might upgrade my axe. Yeah. We'll do my axe. Then when it rains, we'll do the watering can. I don't know if it's a day or 2 days. Can't remember if it was. Hopefully it's just one day. That would suck otherwise. Look at my guy go. That guy's so much brighter for you as well. The colours are so much more vibrant on your screen than they are mine. This is not fair. Like, this is really dull. Like, the ground is orange for me. But it's yellow. Harambe. God's sake. We're not bringing Harambe back, okay? We're not bringing Harambe. It's so cute. What, everything? Yeah. Boop. Boop. Oh, my shoulder. Oh, I just unclicked. No. Anybody else get that when, like, your shoulder clicks in a weird way and you have to pop it back in? Nope, okay.
You should chop wood. Really?
Yeah, we'll do the axe first. Should be ready in a couple of days. Ah, my axe! I'm gonna miss that axe so much. Rip for any shoulder. Yeah, it's the right one. I have to click it back into place because of my motorcycle accident. Yeah, really annoying. Like, it's loud. I've done it on stream before, and you can physically hear it. See if I can do it now. Oh, that's like up here as well. Oh. Hurts so bad, but it feels so good at the same time. I don't have any money! No! I have to wait another day for,
me to buy some craps.
Can I ask you a question? That's one. I like those.
You? Yeah.
It's loud, isn't it? It's loud. It's hilarious. It's annoying when I'm in front of customers and I have to do it, because I'm like, ah! Oh! It's only like 11:50 a.m. What am I going to do with my life? There's nothing to do! Actually, how much wood have we got? Yeah. He sawed me in the park.
I sawed you in the park.
Doesn't quite work. But he'll give it to you, it's alright. Yeah. Saw your goat in the park. That goat is Uckers. Yeah. Gotta let that one grow. Have we got... Getting like really weird pains and twinges now. It's kind of annoying. I hate that. It's so irritating. Irritating! Running through the bush, bush, bush. What I'm going to do, actually, I'm going to scythe this up a little bit. Just randomly. Because that's the best way, isn't it, to do it? It's like that. Because then it grows in, like, I don't know. Yeah. What time is it for you? Also, the tick goes... Skrrra! Always. It does, in fact, go... Skrrra! Bat, bat. Sometimes also goes... Skiddy beep, bat, bat. Yeah. It's currently what time is it for me? Currently 3:12 in the afternoon. Yeah, I'm sure I'll be well early today. Because why not? Yeah. Like I have that song on my car playlist as well. I love it that much. I think it's hilarious. So I'm actually gonna plant these random seeds because I have nothing else to do in my life, so we have loads of seeds. Loads of seeds. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Oh, we got a few random ones here. They're like free seeds, so you might as well just go for it. Yeah, there we are. Lovely. 10:13 for you. That's early, man. I wasn't even awake at that time. Hiya! No, I'm actually just gonna go to. Should I just go to bed? Oh, I can't be asked to do that. There's no way I'm gonna get a freaking cauliflower in 2 days, is there, mate? Seriously, love.
Hold up.
Pull yourself together. You have no friends? Yeah, you do. You do. You got me, mate. Right here. Friends with everybody. I'm the best friend you'll ever have. I'll always support you. And I'm funny and handsome as well. That just goes with it. But you know, that's beside the point. Hold on a second. What was that? Got this fire going. Is it going to rain tomorrow? Give me the weather, mate. Going to rain all day. Thinking great. Just I put my axe in, I want my watering can to go in. Grr. He just yeeted in that wooden box. Yeet. Yeah. Yeet! Yeet! Ah, my ear. Whew. It's so cold in here, by the way. That's why I'm shivering. Yeah. I don't want to put my thick jumper on, because then I'll literally get too hot, so. Did I water my potatoes yesterday? I did, didn't I? Yes, I did. Because there they are. Oh, sorry. Those, them taters. It's gonna get me loads of money, hopefully. Oh, itchy beard. Yeah. Why are you surprised it always rains in England every summer? All the time, yeah. I mean, did we even have summer this year? Like... I broke a plant. Okay then. Yep, that was an accident. Yep, just like my friggin' birth. That sucks a bit. That sucks. That's my favourite plant as well. Did you see that? We go way back. We go way back, mate. Look at that. We got some decent monies coming in tomorrow. I swear. We have decent mud muns. One second. Excuse me. There we go. So let's just sort something out on the phone. And close. Let it charge.
It's already 100%. Let's not let it charge.
Can't charge if it's already 1,000%, bruh. Right, how much have we got? Pieces of hay, 46. Okay, that seems like a decent amount. Right, doggo, how you doing, buddy? Good old. He hasn't balked a lot recently, so I'm kind of proud of him that he hasn't done too much balking. Yeah. The less balking, the better, please. Thank you.